Right. Alright. Dead man goes in that corner. And all my ties are tied together with 5/8 rebar into one another. And tied together with these metal clips. Rebar, metal clips. And then I also have my dead man rebarred into the ground here and metal clipped. Makes it real sturdy. Doesn't even move. And down here, I have galvanized plumbing straps to my dead men that are nailed to the ground by 5.5 feet rebar. Steady. Now I'm about to load the rest of these on. The same way. Backfill. Got one more layer to put on top of here. Need to find some more dirt.